Hello! Today we are doing. Well, we got the new Wizard Monkey Paragon, because new update.
Yeah, sorry we're late, but we were waiting till the weekend.
Wait.
All right.
Okay, so.
So let's begin. I don't have
Read
it.
up, Monkey!
Oh yeah, I forgot I had that. We have to remove these when I start to get like tons of wizards, but so Dan's
Yeah.
gonna be the banker and I'm going to be the
All right, gotta
wizardy
get
guy.
Geraldo down.
All right, let me get Oban. I'm gonna put him right here.
Geraldinho, I'm gonna put you right here, and now give me some money. Give me some money so I can get the
Oh yeah.
action
I
figure.
don't have that much. I don't think we're gonna be able to get him this time. We don't have four of us.
Can you turn
Unfortunately,
Arlo Start
Harry.
off?
Guys, apparently Harry isn't awake and Nate just doesn't play BTD6 anymore, so we're kind of by ourselves here.
Yep.
So, we're doing this, just me and Dan. We got this.
Yeah.
Also, again, I'm sorry for the screen thing. My new phone messes with all of that to the viewers. All right.
Least you're not using mine. It's cracked.
Yeah. That's not good. All right.
And it still works.
That's helpful then. All right. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? I'm gonna get a wizard. I need 405. So you s keep saving up for a bank and quick.
Okay.
Get tons
Could
of.
you give me a little bit of money or?
Hang on. I have to quickly get us some protection. I'm gonna sell your free dart monkey. It just will help because we're gonna need tons of pops on the wizards.
Okay, then I want to also sell my shooty turret.
Oh no, don't. Yeah, you can do that actually. All right, there's some money.
It also gave me a bit of money.
All right,
So,
good. So I'm giving you
and
money. That should be enough.
yep, and banana farm.
You should have moved that closer to the corner. You could have optimized, but it's fine. All good. All right, so let me. I don't know what I want to get to start off with. I think I'm actually gonna go top path. Because top path is really good for the early rounds.
You're really right. I've tried to get some XP on him so I get stupid.
Yeah.
I tried and I realized that top path once is OP.
There are all these monkeys that at like the start of the game we all thought were like garbage, and now we're realizing, oh wait, they're actually really good. And
For
it's
example,
this guy.
Spike Factory.
For example, top path tack shooter.
Yeah.
All right, we're
Wait,
gonna.
no, we never thought that was bad.
We did at the start of the game. In our first video, we said it was. You can go back and watch it. We did. We said, oh wow, this fire thing sucks. It was weird.
Are you thinking you're probably thinking of something else?
No, it's one of our videos. I could have sworn it was like the first BTD6 video that we did. I'm
I've
pretty
almost
sure.
got myself a bank.
All right. Oh, are you not going Banana Plantation?
Oh, is that
Oh
what
shoot,
I
oh
was going
shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh
for?
shoot.
Ninja! Dang it.
Well, that's
So, do
not
we have to
good.
restart now?
No, we're good, but dang, that
Just
is.
place down something else. Because
Yeah.
I kind of have the bank.
Yeah, what do I want to do? I'll place down, like.
Ninja.
I'm not placing down a ninja, but. I will place down a tack shooter at the end, just in case. But I'm not gonna upgrade it yet. Save up for Banana Plantation. I'm gonna get Arcane Mastery.
Cane Master is really good against Moabs because that's kind of what it's supposed to do.
Nah, that's Arcane Spike.
Oh.
Yeah, that's
Well, it's still good
$11,000.
against Moabs. It absolutely.
Yeah,
Yeah.
we're still gonna probably beat the Moab.
Banana Plantation!
Yeah, okay, the purple balloons are fine now. All right. Yeah, the wizard monkey's got the camo too.
put down you.
Alright. Save up for the next banana farm. Keep going. We got this. We got this. I'm torn. Do I get Arcane Mastery or do I place down more wizards? I'm gonna get Arcane Mastery. I think it's probably the best decision right now.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Yeah, that was the right decision. Now I can place down.
Yeah, because we're like really close to a Boab and that will absolutely destroy it.
Yeah, look at what it does to the Black Balloons. We're good. Let me just place another one. This one I will go middle path. Yeah. Middle path. Alright, round 37.
Banana plantation, almost got it.
Alright. We're almost at round 40 though. Better look out soon. That Moab's gonna be a little annoying. Alright, we can take out ceramics with relative ease, so I think we're gonna be okay. Alright, and I have Wall of Fire, so we're kinda set. Yeah, the only thing that we might not be able to hit is purple balloons. That's the only thing. Alright. We got the Moab, yep, yeah. Okay.
They should upgrade that spike factory every once in a while, because...
Yeah, just to make sure we have a little bit of back protection. Alright, I'm gonna actually go for Dragon's Breath.
Yeah, Dragon's Breath is really good.
Yeah, I think that's probably a good decision, and then I can go for Bottom Path next. How are you doing on money?
Got... 3 banana plantations.
Alright, you're doing real well. Yeah,
and
let me just quickly get Dragon's Breath. Alright, we're set for the next few rounds if we have Dragon Breath. Oh, right. Those.
We're good. Think it's White Hot's.
No,
oh,
we don't.
Never mind,
we don't need...
just does that naturally.
Yeah, we're pretty fine.
That actually makes a lot of sense.
Yes, it does.
I'm making tons of money.
Dang, lucky. I'm gonna get Shimmer here.
Shimmer!
Because that'll be really helpful for all the other towers in this area.
Alright, I can get that for you. Here you go.
Alright. Thank you. We have Shimmer. That's pretty broken. I can get Necromancer the Unpopped Army next, which honestly is so broken. Let's be honest here. Bottom path is not fair. And I don't know if you've actually seen the Paragon yet, but it's insane.
Yeah, I've seen the Paragon.
He's crazy.
I see that one ability where it just makes a zombie OMG.
Yeah, and he has like a huge... It's crazy. He's just insane. Alright, okay, yeah, Moabs are pretty easy now. I'm going to get some more
wizards.
I have
another banana plantation, just letting you know.
Alright.
And Gerald, I'm going to have to actually sell you, because you're kind of getting in my way of my stuff. So I'll just put you back here
I'm going to start putting down all of the wizards now so that they get tons of pops.
You back here for back protection. Alright, Geraldo.
Look at the amount of... I just have wizard monkeys just kind of lining the streets. This is so funny. All
get right. Bottom path. Trust me. Get bottom path on almost all of these. Trust
yeah, that
me.
Would be really broken, actually, so sure. I will.
I am destructive.
Alright. I have so many stinking wizards.
Banana research facility. Banana research facility.
Oh, wow. You already have one? Facility. Dang. We're going quick. We also have a line of monkey. Okay. So
right.
I have my tier fives. But...
Do you need money? Because I have $6,000 currently.
Save up for banana research facility. I can quickly upgrade these guys. I'm upgrading them one upgrade at a time. giving them all purple hats. And that's it.
Yes, perfect.
They will all have purple hats.
It's just a line of camo destruction.
Well, it's not yet, but soon, yes. Because I'm going one upgrade at a time, so everyone has an...
Oh, yes, I just got that thing where it just gives you a bunch of money.
Awesome.
Don't worry, easy, it's getting destroyed. Easy. Don't worry, it's easy. Don't worry.
We have so many monkey.
Alright, another research facility, maybe.
Alright, good, good. You can fit another banana farm if you check your banana farmer's radius.
No, I can't do that.
You can. You can fit one more.
Banana farmer's radius.
Just check his thing. You can put one right there. I think. Everyone has monkey sense now.
That's cool.
Well, they're all starting to get monkey sense, at least. Could I maybe get some
money? Now that line just looks really cool, because it's... Yeah.
Here, can I maybe have some money, Dan?
Yup. Here's $16,000.
That is a lot of money. Dang.
I make the buddies.
Alright, I'm going to try to save up for Prince of Darkness quickly.
That would be good.
Yeah.
And honestly, Prince of Darkness isn't really that good unless they get back there and then it's just like... Brr. And then everything just gets destroyed.
Look at this. This is not fair. Okay, so let me place down this. Oh, I do not want that. Ooh. There. I want it there.
Banana All right. Central.
Ooh. Don't get Banana Central yet. What? That's...
I don't have Banana Central yet. I just unlocked it with my XP.
Oh, you didn't... Oh, right, because you guys reset and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Almost forgot about all that.
Do you need any more money?
I could use some money. I'm trying to get Prince of Darkness.
1, 2... Here you go.
Alright, I'm only 7,000 away. Soon we will be unbeatable.
Oh, 7,000?
Yeah. No. Oh, okay.
There you go.
I'm there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, Prince of Darkness! Alright. Well, that's game.
Ooh, I just got... Yep, that's game. Zombie.
I'm actually gonna place down some banks in the top right, if that's okay. Just so I can make
a bit
of
money. Yeah, that's fine with me. Yeah, you gotta make the monies too, I get it.
Not gonna get any banana plantations, but the banks will be helpful.
Alright. Another banana research facility. That's really good for us.
Yep, yep.
Can I just fit one right...
Alright.
Here. No, wait, you can't see it. Yeah, you won't get it. I'll make you into a bank.
Alright. 4,100. I accidentally did something else. That's weird. Alright. Round 73. Okay. So I need that first. Okay. It would be really funny if we just end up having so many necromancer people at the front. Just an army of dead villains.
It just gets destroyed everything.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Somebody was told it was gonna be... This song just popped into my head. Ooh, I am Athlone. Why not?
Alright. I have one fully upgraded bank. Could have gone Central Market. Banana!
And...
Oh, we are doing crazy.
Alright, I've got almost all over there are research facilities and two banks.
Okay.
Just only have one banana plantation.
All right, then.
Please do that thing where you just give me a bunch of money.
You realize it just gives you the same amount that it gives you each round, right?
Oh. Look at them destroying.
Dan, can I have some money, maybe?
Okay, here's $16,000.
That is a lot of money. We have Arcane Spike.
That's the second time you're saying that.
That is a lot of money. I'm sorry, it is.
Also, get some Phoenix.
Alright, I will. Oh, never mind, I don't have enough.
Oh, what'd you spend it on?
I got a Arcane Spike in case any Moabs get past.
Oh. Fair enough.
Yeah. Alright, I'm just waiting now. While I'm waiting, bank.
Shouldn't you upgrade your spike factory?
Nah, we're fine, probably.
Destroy.
Oh, right, that.
Free play, free play, free play. Yep. Free play, free play, free play, play.
Okay, on we go.
I collected your money.
I don't think that's true.
Wanna know something funny?
What?
The Quincy action figure costs $100,000.
Dang.
I'm gonna get some bunnies. Bunny one, bunny two.
Alright, good idea, good idea. Oh, I need to place this down. There we are. Actually, come to think of it,
ooh,
we don't need this
spike. That's good.
Factory.
Ooh, I want to reuse this. Rejuvenate potion.
Oh, that was a good idea, actually. Alright, so can I have a little bit of money?
Yes, you may. 9,000. 7,000.
Dang.
30,000.
Okay, then. I guess I'll just get the Wizard Lord Phoenix.
And don't worry, I'll make that back in 3. Well, not make it all back, but 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
My money.
I have the Wizard Lord Phoenix, so we're kind of set.
Ooh, yeah, Wizard Lord Phoenix. Yeah, we are set. Because we just do all the damage.
Yep. Plus, we have the trees that get rid of any purple balloons.
And that I also get money from.
I get money from them. I'm just collecting them.
All right. I'm trying to collect them.
I need to take Noah's money, because I'm not.
I must have all the money. I always have Banana Central.
Huh?
I always have Banana Central.
Oh my gosh. Do you? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Where?
It costs $100,000.
Oh yeah, you can almost get it. That's crazy. Meanwhile, I have the power of 3 banks.
But you also have the power of...
Of all the, like, crazy monkey dudes. But yeah. Mainly 3 banks.
Banana Central.
Dang. Money.
I have all the money.
Alright, I have an IMF loan.
Banana Central gives you $1,000.
I knew that, yes. It's kind of crazy.
I'm gonna use this again.
Alright, don't use any more. We're at max lives now.
Okay. I got myself 2 more buddies. Oh, wait, now I got the demon bunny.
Awesome. Can you get more bunnies after you get the demon bunny?
Nope.
Huh.
You can't get another demon buddy.
Darn it. Anyway.
Could I use this some space up here?
I don't care, sure.
Because I just gotta place this right. don't actually have that going to, so we have more room for wizards.
Alright, that's fair. How about you start placing down a ton of wizards also? So get your T5s, place down a bunch of T4s. I'll try to start making a lot more.
Alright, I'll place down the T5s first, because I can just place down T5-1.
Yeah.
T5-2. T5-3.
Awesome.
Oh, not T5-3.
You don't have enough? Oh no! Dan's broke.
Please give me a teach. Never mind.
There you go.
Oh, thank you. Alright. Now we also have back protection, because I consider this back protection from now on.
Okay then. Sure. Alright. So just start placing down a bunch of top paths, I think would be... Oh, it's the BAD.
Huh. Oh, it's a BAD?
I guess. I didn't even realize we were close to round 100. I didn't see any DDTs. Maybe it's because of all, like, the monkey sense monkeys that we have. Hey, a 102 glue gunner. I definitely needed that.
A 02 heli pilot. How
amazing.
Good.
Amazing. Wow.
Alright. I got some back protection in the form of these arcade spikes.
Awesome, awesome.
And then I'm also going to get a necromancer, because...
It's necromancer. A good idea. Necromancer. Boom. Okay. Another IMF loan. What I'm going to end up doing is I'm just going
to... Alright, the rest of them I get are going to be necromancers.
Okay. That's okay then.
Going to be overpowered.
Alright then.
Look at the mountain of balloons.
Yeah, there are a lot of dead balloons coming back to life. Here, I'll make a few in the start too.
I'll make a few as well.
So stupid. The DDTs just don't exist. That is so funny.
DDTs don't exist at all. Okay, one arcade spike is okay.
Alright, I have all IMF loans. This is so stupid. What?
Become $100,000 in debt.
When we need it, I will. But for now, I don't need to. I'm going to actually reset all of them in now. So let me get another arcane spike. This is stupid. The amount of balloons that we're summoning is crazy. The good thing is, with all these pops, we're actually going to be really set.
Yeah.
Okay, so can I have a little bit of money? I don't need a lot.
Well, I'm going to give you a lot anyways. Here's $90,000.
I did not need that much. Holy cow.
Who cares? I am monstrous. I just have all the money, because...
Alright, Magic Perfecticus, 800,000. Oh, that's so expensive. Alright.
IMF loan. IMF loan.
I'm gonna do that towards the end, because, like, I'll go into debt after I get him. I'm, for now, going to just make money, Dan. Let's make a lot of money.
Okay, I can do that easily. Give me a few thousand years.
Okay, then. I will wait. I have $80,000. Oh, it's so hard to not buy.
I also
anything.
Put an arcane spike right here because damage.
Exactly. Great damage to Moabs.
And also BADs just to get that little chip damage in.
Awesome. Good ideas. Alright.
See, I'm like popping a bunch of these fortified ZOMGs.
Yep. Alright, let me summon the Phoenixes.
The Phoenixes! We have quadrupled the Phoenixes!
Exactly, this is crazy.
Yes, nothing gets past us. We are OP!
Exactly.
We have all the OP that never mind.
I'm honestly not making tons of money. I'm only at 90,000.
Well, I am. Do you need any money?
Well, we're gonna have to end up getting a...
You say that you have $90,000.
Yeah, but most of that is from you. Like, I'm not making a ton of money by myself.
Alright, you want some money?
Sure.
Here's another $90,000.
Dang. Alright. We're like...
I already made it.
We're like
back.
A quarter of the way there.
Magus Perfectus.
Magicus Perfectus, yes.
No, it's Magus Perfectus.
I believe it's Magicus. Here, let me check. Magus. We're both wrong. It's not Magus.
No, that...
No, because Mage is M-A-G-E.
I prefer to call it Mage's Perfectus.
Okay. Someone hit max level. Oh, Oben. Let's go, Oben.
Why don't you look at that? Geraldo also hit max level.
Let's go.
I did that.
Aw, cheating. Dan, we can't spend that kind of money, though.
It doesn't matter. It's only like $2,000, $20,000.
Yeah, but still.
Wait, how does Geraldo have that many pops?
Look at the pops that
Geraldo has.
Oh, wow. Oh, wait. Yes. Dan, put down your Paragon Totem things for Geraldo.
Paragon Totem.
I almost
Paragon,
forgot about that.
Paragon Totems. Gonna hide you in the corner. Hide you in the corner.
That's
in the
such
corner.
A good idea.
You'll cost a lot of money.
Yeah, they do cost a lot of money.
I hid them in the corner.
But they each give one Paragon level, so we'll be broken.
Oh, that DOP. Imagine the OP stuff we could have.
Exactly.
Oh my god, I'm gonna place down 96 of these.
I don't think we can do that. Summon Phoenix! What?
Summon Phoenix!
Oh shoot, there are two BADs. What do I want to do? Just gonna quickly.
First two totems you cannot find. One of the totems you can't find. Well, at least on my screen. Because the monkeys are huge.
Yeah. That would be
Summon
kind
Phoenix.
Of strange.
Alright, so on round 140, summon Phoenix.
Alright, that makes
Trust
sense. Alright, Dan.
It has the fortified BAD.
Can I have some money?
Oh, I just spent it on...
That's okay. Thank you.
Alright, we already got at least four levels on him, because I have four totems.
Alright. We honestly don't need much more because of the amount that we have, like, of the regular monkeys.
Make more wizards.
Alright, I just
collected... How much does the Magus Perfectus cost?
$800,000.
Oh my, this is gonna take 2 years. We're gonna have to pass 140.
Remember, we can always sell things.
No.
Alright, Don't sell anything yet, since we need money, but,
I have not sold anything.
Alright, good.
Oh, you will not... I just placed another Paragon Tower. Can you find it?
Yes, I see it. Dan, you don't need to place any more of those down. We need to save. We're not gonna get it if we don't save up.
Okay, sorry, I just... Kinda want level 100.
We're not going to get level 100 with two people, because Harry's not awake and Nate doesn't like BTD6.
My Arcade Spike has 300,000.
Who has the most pops?
Alright, let's see.
Oh, mine does. My, Prince of Darkness.
Alright, where is your Prince of Darkness? I can see my Prince of Darkness, clearly. Where is it? So that means we should give it to the Prince of Darkness?
Yeah, I'll probably make... I actually might do it on my Wizard Lord Phoenix, Because he's kind of in the middle of things. It would probably be best.
You have a dragon's breath, but no summon phoenix. Right here.
Oh, he's something else. He's just like a guy that I put down at the start. My wizard phoenix is right next to him.
No, I'm just saying that because we want it to be tier 4 so he gets more upgraded.
Yeah,
so.
I know. I'll end up upgrading all of them. But we need to get enough money. How much do you have?
100,000.
Alright, can you give me the money? Alright, we're getting closer.
Alright, just gonna spam this.
Money!
How much do I have? Collect all. Alright.
Just keep saving, Dan.
Giving money.
Alright, Dan, wait for a little bit and save. We can get a few more pops. We honestly should do this.
Right when we get 800,000. Because we have like enough pops. We have like 3 1 millions.
Yeah.
And a lot of 100,000s. And a lot of over 100,000s.
Exactly.
This is going to be easy.
Indeed. Well, once we get him at least.
Summon Phoenix!
We're halfway there.
Sorry, over halfway there.
Oh, wow, we are. Shoot. Alright, save up for a little bit.
Yeah, save up for a little bit. Give me some $5,000. Alright. I'm gonna go get $100,000. Give me, like, 10 minutes and I'll get $100,000.
Alright, then.
18,000's enough.
Dan, wait until you get, like, 100,000 and then give it to me.
Okay.
And Dan, in case you're wondering, I only have the Cripple Moab so that we can actually take care of the BADs.
Okay.
That's the only reason I have him, because by ourselves, I don't know if we can do that.
Yeah. We just need him to stun it.
And give the extra boost damage.
Yeah.
Alright, we're almost at 500,000. We're gonna do it, Dan. We're gonna get the new Paragon like we do in every video of these. Alright.
We're gonna actually get it. I hope we don't lose.
We won't.
I don't have any money. I have money to spend, and I don't have anything to spend it on, so I'll gladly use it to continue.
Alright. Yeah, I have 5,000. I'm just saving up for soda. I'm only 500 away. So I will spend if we need to.
Yeah, soda's new skin is like really cool. She attacks with chains.
Oh, that's cool. The amount of like summoned balloons.
Man, if we
had
the
summoned balloons.
Dang it, we should have gotten the Quincy action figure.
You know we didn't have enough at the start, Dan.
But it would have been perfect.
It would have, but we...
Because it costs 300,000 now.
Well, we couldn't have gotten it. I'm sorry. Alright, so... We should be really close here. There you go. Alright, Dan, how much money you got?
60,000.
Alright, give it to me.
Alright.
We're almost there.
We're 100,000 over halfway.
That gives me 12,000 each, and I have 7. I'm actually going to place down a few more IMF loans, because I think I have a good idea.
Go into debt?
Yes, that is a good idea. And that is what I'm doing.
Alright, then I'll go into debt twice as well.
Well, don't do it yet. We're doing it at the end. That way we're set.
Okay.
Set in debt.
1, 2.
Not yet, Dan. Not yet. Wait until, like, we're really close. Wait until we're, like, 100,000 off. How about that?
Oh.
Because otherwise we're not going to make money and we might not actually get him.
What does this even do?
What?
The going into debt.
It makes your money, it cuts your money in half, pretty much. The money that you make. But it gives you a lot of money when you get it. Alright, I have 10 IMF loans, so that'll give us $120,000. About.
Okay.
Probably gonna be more like 70,000, honestly.
We only need 200,000 more?
Yep, honestly, a little bit less than that. The amount of, like, revived balloons is kind of funny. Right.
Yeah. If any people make it back here, they die.
Exactly.
And also, they have an acceptable amount of pops.
That
an
is
exceptional.
True.
And then, I just have these three arcane spikes that just got all the... Just got, like...
Dan, if we sell everything, we can get it right now. Should we do it?
I don't think we should sell everything.
What do you want to keep?
Okay, I'll sell my two banana farms right now.
Okay.
One. Two.
All right, give me money, Dan.
$70,000.
We're here. Let's do it.
3, 2, 1. Cardioma.
Oh, wow. 88? We got so close to 100. Holy cow. This is so cool.
Look at the laser he shoots.
What the heck is this? What in the world?
This looks... Well, so balloons don't exist anymore.
Apparently not. Here, let me get rid of everything like that.
Alright, getting rid of everything but that. Wait.
You ready?
Magus!
This just makes him OP. Look at that. That is not okay. What the heck? Oh, fortified BAD. Can he deal with this?
Use his ultra ability.
Oh, wow. Wow. That was quick.
Did he just...
He just wrecked
that. He
also
had a little bit of help from the demon buddy I have.
Oh, yeah. Maybe get rid of him. I can get rid of Oben. That way we get a good scaling of his power. Here, I'll sell these two.
Did you see what that...
This is not fair. What?
Yeah.
What?
Do you see that balloon?
Boom!
Like that?
What the heck?
What the heck is this monkey?
He just deletes OMGs. What? No. What? No. No.
This is overpowered,
this is too much.
Bro.
He gives me money too. Why? Why does he give me money?
Die.
Here, just in case, I'm gonna get this. Oh my god. This is so stupid. Why is he so broken?
This is stupid powerful. This is stupid powerful.
Oh my. Look at his pops already. Oh, this is so dumb.
He already has 7 million?
Deletes. Alright, wait. With his fire, how much does. Wow. This is.
Did he just get 1 million in, like, one fire?
Yes. Pretty much. This is so stupid.
1 million pops is nothing.
This is really, really stupid.
This is stupid. And then his Phoenix just fires a ray.
Yeah, this is not okay at all.
This
Why?
Is not okay.
Why is he so overpowered?
This guy's committing mass murder.
Look at this.
Yeah, you just use them. That ability and
just deletes everything.
Yeah. I think this is the most overpowered.
I'm pretty dang sure it is.
Also, we never did a Paragon episode for the Monkey Ace.
That's true. I mean, none of us were really playing at that time, though. Plus, I had a lot of, like, work. Homework is annoying.
15,000 milli.
15 million, holy cow.
Did we?
Oh, you just have to make sure to use his abilities, and I keep forgetting to do it. Oh, let's just quickly delete everything. Whee! Broken abilities.
Boom. Glad we have this Perma Spike.
Yeah, I placed it down just in case.
I'm so sad that Perma Spike got nerfed.
Yeah, same. It's kind of annoying.
I mean, it was way too overpowered.
It was not okay, yeah.
It was basic. Yeah.
Let me,
God. I can't even handle what this is, what the power is doing.
Yeah, this is so stupid.
Like, I can't even see anything.
Here, look. He just deletes things off the face of the earth.
Yeah, it's only been like 8 rounds since we got him, and he already has 23 million pops.
Holy cow. Revot! Wow! That's a lot of OMGs.
Is it okay if I also just... Wait, I also have
no I'm just getting XP us some back protection, just in case.
I got no XP for the Spike Factory.
My Spike Factory.
I know.
Oh, you mean like you don't have anything for it?
Yeah, like I was about to put one down to show off my money, but I was like, wait.
Yeah, that's
I don't have any things for it, yeah.
Wait, I'm just looking at the Phoenix right now. Look at it. It's so weird looking. It looks like it has double wings and stuff.
Yeah, it's really cool. Imagine if we actually got a level 100 one.
Ah, if we had gotten, like, 12 more of the totems, we would have. But it's fine. He's still dang really OP. Attack! Wow.
Could I do something?
Yeah, go ahead. What do you want to do?
I want to get another Paragon.
We don't have enough money for that, Dan. Oh, shoot. You almost do, though.
I do.
Well, it's kind of late, but Dan, if you can get a Paragon, go ahead. I don't think you can, though. I think it's not going to happen.
No, I just don't actually own a Paragon.
Yeah.
What Paragons exist?
There's Dart Monkey, Boomerang, there's Boat, there's Airplane, and there's this.
Yeah, I have Navarch of the Sea.
Oh, you have Navarch of the Sea? That's a good one to get, so good job. There's no way you can afford it, considering it's, what, like, 600,000 in hard mode? It's 600,000 in hard mode. So. Attack! This is not okay. This is absolutely broken. He takes down BABs so annoyingly fast.
Okay, yeah, I would sell these things.
Yeah, it's just... And his fire, like, bends. To attack multiple balloons? That's so cool.
This is the most...
This might be stronger than the Navarch of the Seas. I'm not kidding.
Yeah, Navarch of the Seas was definitely the old strongest.
Yeah. This is the new one, and here's why. Delete.
You can just press the delete button. That's the delete all balloons button.
Exactly. Ah! His abilities just make him unfair. Wow. Just wow.
What is this?
I don't know. Oh, look at all these BADs. Huh? What's that? They are... How you
deleted?
Say, gone?
This is what? BADs aren't supposed to do that.
Usually BADs live.
50 million? He just got double the pops.
Dang. Dang.
In less than double the rounds.
That's pretty crazy. Absolutely broken ability. Okay, it's a good thing that we did get the super blue. Oh.
And the spike factor.
Hang on.
Why'd you get? You should have gotten corrosive glue. I'm just saying.
It's fine. All right, this is not fair in any respect.
Yup.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next time.